And it was 34 years ago today that seven astronauts lost their lives in the Space Shuttle Challenger accident. In 1986, the Space Shuttle Challenger tore apart 73 seconds after liftoff from Cape Canaveral. Among them was Christina McAuliffe, the nation's first teacher turned astronaut. The Space Shuttle broke apart because gases in the external fuel tank mixed, causing the explosion.